21st of April, road trip 2022. Keep going, and in this video we'll drive from Monchegorsk to Apatity, 47 kilometers southeast from Monchegorsk. But by the roads, it's according to my navigator 66 kilometers, which I will have to reach for 52 minutes. Let's go. The very beginning of the city, on the left, there's the monument to the conquerors or pioneers of Monche Tundra. You see the mountains there, the mountain range. That what is Monche Tundra? In the language of Sami people, the indigenous people of Northern Europe, Monche means beautiful, and Tundra, it's a mountain range. So literally, it's a beautiful mountain range. So this is the exit from the city, from the town of Monchegorsk, where I filmed yesterday the live stream and vlog. If you've missed it, check it out. And now, driving already to the fifth destination of road trip 2022. I started from the edge of Russia in one of the most northwestern points, Teriberka village, which is located on the bank of on the coast of Barents Sea. Then I drove to the south, and all the way now driving to the south, Murmansk, the city of Murmansk, the largest city beyond the Arctic Circle in the world. Then we have visited Olenigorsk, the town of Olenigorsk, the town of iron ore miners. And yesterday it was Monchegorsk that we're living now. Monchegorsk, one of the largest centers of nickel production. And now we go to Apatity. That's where the mining Apatites, and in the Soviet days it was a huge scientific center of Kola Peninsula and Murmansk region. Turn to the interstate, or should I say highway E-105, or Kola Highway. So that's it. Apatity, 61 kilometers on the board. Okay, Monchegorsk Stella. 1937. Yes, I told you that the city was founded in 1937, 2 years later after they have discovered here a huge deposits of copper and nickel. They are making one of the purest nickels here. They call it three nines, 99.9 purity. Wow, it's so sunny today. I mean, now the sun shining on me from the left side, and I feel it. You know, a hot sun can be critical for the live stream on the roads, because the iPhone that I use, when it's becoming hot, it turns into the emergency mode. So now I will drive southeast . Apatity is the town located on the bank of Imandra Lake, which is the biggest lake in Murmansk region. By the way, we're not only still on Kola Peninsula, but it's Murmansk region. And Monchegorsk is also on the bank of Imandra Lake. If we had a ship, we just could go by lake. It's frozen now though. Okay, if we had snowmobile, we could go there just by the ice. I believe the ice is still thick here because I saw the guys. But with every I saw the guys on snowmobiles yesterday there on Imandra. With every new day, it is becoming dangerous, more and more dangerous, because even though we are beyond the Arctic Circle, still it's pretty warm starting from May. Well, and the lake definitely, at least the lake definitely melts. Beautiful. You know what is really great about driving Murmansk region and Russian Arctics? Not many cars. It's very comfortable. Even though the roads here are mostly like two-lane roads, sometimes with the increase to three lines, it's never a problem to bypass a slow vehicle like tractor or truck. The place where two lanes turns into three lanes, you see? So sometimes such an extensions for the cars to give it a chance to pass the car without getting on the opposite direction. first checkpoint, 10 kilometers from the start. Second checkpoints, 20 kilometers behind. kilometers from the start of this trip. Here is where I will turn from Kola Highway and will turn to the east, because Apatity is in the southeast from Murmansk. So here I'm turning. If I would need to go to St. Petersburg, I would go straight forward. But here I'm turning to the east. And now 31 kilometers more. Shining right into the camera, which is no good because it's so-called contrary light. Besides that, it can hit my phone and it just will turn off, because of the emergency mode. From the beginning, from Monchegorsk. kilometers. 60 kilometers, only 12 kilometers left. Not 12, 15. In front of us. Apatity. So welcome to the administrative borders of Apatity, the town of Apatity, the scientific center of Kola Peninsula, Russia. After Monchegorsk, and we are already in the administrative borders of Apatity. Relatively not too long, I'm driving only for 39 minutes. It was a comfortable ride. Street, the Jam Street. Apatity. Okay, we're now in the city itself. That's already the first residential blocks. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now here we came to the very center. Hibini Mountains in front of us. So in fact, 65 kilometers for 45 minutes. That was a great ride. Stay tuned and keep watching. My name is Sergey Baklakov. This is Baklakov Life. Road trip 2022. Keep going.